What's up, everyone? This is HV88 Mars Playground. Gonna have a good video for y'all today. Hopefully everyone's having a good day. Hopefully y'all like my game commentate and bring that news, and make sure y'all guys go ahead and subscribe and punch that bell as well. But let's get right to it.
Good morning. Welcome into First Take. Thank you so much for being with us. Let's get right into it here. Jon Gruden resigned as head coach of the Raiders in the wake of his racist
All right, guys, just check this out, man. Whatever y'all do out there in the young days of past, they're always going to catch up right back to you, okay? I knew something was going on when I saw the game last week and this weekend, for the game. And the guys weren't playing like they was playing, and they said it wasn't affected by the news they got. But to me, I think it was something that, you know, starting off very, very good, and all of a sudden it was like just going downhill when they played, you know, the Chargers. And you can see the difference of the playing techniques of the guys, okay? I knew it was something going on after that. Then I saw the Bears, I was like, oh yeah, something. So then the news came out, you know what I'm saying, kind of hurt my heart, blew my mind. But hey, we, you know, every individual has some kind of dark to them, all right? Everybody has some kind of secret that's going on. That's how it is, you know? You know, sometimes minds will stress and depress a little bit, you know, about the situation I'm going through, and that's the only thing. And then some people have other little stuff, you know? It's a problem for people. So if you think you have that problem, always trying to find something that's going, you know, work it out. Man, look at this guy here taking it. Yeah, go ahead, run. But after I saw the news, man, but you know, sometimes we don't want to believe, but it's there. And it goes way back, okay, since 2011 and beyond. So it is, you know, what it is. But, you know, hopefully, y'all guys out there, you know, I'd rather play with a person who I know who's like that, study a person, you know, behind the scenes, and a person who don't like me, you know, that way I know what's going on, you know. But man, after I heard this, it's like, dang, what the hell is going on? But you know, I saw worse than you know, in my lifetime. But you know, you would never expected that, you know, that's gonna come from your team. Yeah, so guys, when you're playing this, make sure you look on the left-hand side, okay? Check out the maps. You can also see the players move as well, okay? I'm doing my signature move right now. So your controls on the right-hand side. If you see me out there, hey, let me know. Don't be scared. Go ahead, download this game. It's very fun. You can get it from Google Play Store. I'm not being sponsored or anything like that. Hey, sometimes it's stress release from me as well, okay? And that's what I'm talking to y'all guys as well. So y'all know what I do. I try to make everything, you know, simple for y'all guys as well. Tell y'all the news, something major, and, you know, homeschooling and everything. So, but, yeah, let's get back into the game. Oh, man, he got me. Yeah, but, man, yeah, man, you hurt my heart from that, man. But, we never know how people's dark secret is. And, I mean, he said he didn't do nothing wrong. And, you know what? And if you look at it, there's basically nothing wrong. But at the same time, in a time like this, you're going to have a whole lot of people at you. And people do not want to take fault and have nothing with that. Do I think he should have fired? Hey, in my book, I think he should have fired. I think he should have, you know, made an apology out there. And, you know, 2021, 2022, people looking at their life, like, oh, man, can't be sad, man. You know, everybody's sensitive these days. But hey, hopefully guys, don't be mad at me because I said that and just telling you the truth, you know? But that's how it is. But you know, the situation that, you know, the people you working with right now, you would never know who's doing that, you know. But if he did that years ago, you know, hey, sometimes you get a couple chances. Some people are like, hey, you know, he already had a couple chances and it keeps going, he keeps saying this. But hey, a whole lot of people do a lot of things. If you don't believe me, a whole lot of guys in jail doing the same thing. If they wanted to change, it could change. That's how it is. So I'm going down here and check out, see if we can go ahead and win this game. That's my word of mouth on it. Hopefully we get this everything strong and just continue on to play good, to do what we gotta do. Right? I am a fan of NFL, football, you know, hey. Hopefully not too much things to change in there, in the game that I grew up on and love, you know? Hey. So right now, let's see. So this guy right here trying to get it. Let me see if I can get him. Oh, he's running. So, hey, we got this. Hey, guys. Hey, appreciate it. This is XV88 Mars Playground. Hopefully y'all enjoying my new content. Hey, peace out. Be safe out there. Let's go.
Thank you.